sick?
What is it?
I don't know. What was that?
We should tell your dad.
Yeah. And explain what we're looking at?
Sam, just tell him what was on the wall.
In the dark.
I didn't see anything.
What?
He's gonna blame us. Like we caused it. Forget about it, all right?
I can go to you, but you can't come to me. I just want you back.
Another slow song's playing on the jukebox. Since she's gone, they seem to play for free. I cross the room and step out on the dance floor. Once again, I'll dance with her memory.
Excuse me, sir. Appears you've been driving under the influence.
We're all under some kind of influence.
I think I better take you in.
I didn't call you over here for nothing, Charlie.
Oh, 9 days I've been waiting for this.
Some people wait 9 months.
Line shorter for paying customers.
You know, I could have waited one more day.
Needed to get done.
You gonna be all right?
Just relieved I'm not being arrested.
Hey, why don't you go out there during the day?
Don't worry about it.
It's weird.
Anniversary starts at midnight.
You take good care of my truck now. When are you gonna get a new truck? You can afford it.
You don't remember me. I'm Laura, Sam. Kate's sister.
Yeah, it's just...
Aren't you glad to see me?
I'm just surprised. Please.
Not what I expected. I see you kept her chair. I always thought she was too young for that thing.
Why didn't you come?
We weren't exactly getting along at the time, as you well know.
I thought you let it go after...
Sam, I lost her long before you did.
Where have you been?
The city. Not much to tell, Sam. I needed a change. Thought of you, and here I am.
Just like that.
If you want me to leave, just say so.
No. Years.
How long is she staying?
I don't know, but I couldn't turn her away.
Mm.
Catherine would have.
Yeah, I know. Well, company might be nice.
Not so sure about that.
Meaning what?
She doesn't look like good company.
What does good company look like?
A couple more of your favorites, Charlie.
Oh.
Now that's good company.
Flirt? Bigger flirt.
Hey, Sam.
Hey, Pastor. How's your dad?
Wouldn't know. You didn't have to. What's this?
Beautiful, isn't it? It's a prayer. Something we can both enjoy.
Where'd you get it?
My Lightseeker friends.
Thanks for cleaning up.
Storing up for the winter?
The week.
I'm a big girl, you know.
Yeah, I can see that. That's against the rules.
What rules?
Kind to prevent someone from getting killed.
What are you talking about?
I got serious business later. Hey, Sheriff. Whoa!
Sorry.
You remember Laura.
You were younger.
So you're the one that passed me on the highway.
Urgent business.
Thanks for the ride.
Let's get going.
Ow!
Ow.
Well, let me show you how to do that, little lady.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, you're going down today, buddy. Wait till the next one, yeah.
I'm gonna get you on the next one.
State champion in high school.
I don't think people should own guns.
What?
Sorry, it's just my opinion. Lighten up. To each his own. I heard that somewhere. You country boys probably like that way of putting it.
Well, thank you for speaking on our level. That's mighty nice of you.
You're welcome.
Well, I just don't agree. No, ma'am.
Really? Sam, what about you? Live and let live?
Yeah, whatever.
Anybody that doesn't like guns, gotta be something wrong with them.
You're up.
You'll come around. Pull!
Simple.
I like it here.
I'm glad. How long are you staying?
So, what exactly do you do now, anyway?
Doesn't matter.
You don't seem very busy.
I'm busy enough.
Don't get mad. That's what it's for. You like me, don't you?
You're my sister-in-law. I have to.
I was your sister-in-law, you mean?
Yeah. I guess that's right.
You still got that white thing you used to wear around your neck?
No.
I think we can all be spiritual.
Is that what your friends told you?
Light seekers. And other things. It's more important that we get along than hold on to our archaic beliefs. I've learned to be tolerant.
To a certain point, I'm sure.
You think you have all the answers?
I assure you. I don't have all the answers.
Fair enough.
I'll get it.
Can I ask you something personal?
You need permission?
Why do you think Catherine died?
Not sure.
Do you think God took her?
I think he could have helped.
I wouldn't worry.
Why is that?
She'll come back.
What?
Her soul will come back in someone else. Maybe you'll meet her someday. Maybe you already have.
Are you an idiot or something? What kind of silly nonsense is that? It's just stupid. Crap.
How do you feel?
Okay. What am I doing here?
What do you remember?
I don't know. I heard a voice. and something I don't remember.
Trust me. It's just for a while. There's something I need to do.
Why are you doing this?
Just for a while.
What did I do?
What's going on, Sam?
I told you, it was nothing.
You were attacked! What are you doing?
I'm getting my stuff. All of it.
Laura!
You want me gone? I'm gone. And I'm not coming back.
Laura! Please just take care of her for a little while.
What's going on, Sam?
Tell you later.
So? Must have been something. It's good to see you, son. We haven't spoke since...
Years! Look! I don't want another lecture. I just need your advice.
Didn't know I was given one.
What do you think?
What'd you see?
Shadows, a figure, something.
Did you pray? This is what I tell everyone. First...
I know how it works!
Let me remind you, then, of what's most important. There's no authority without purity.
See? You are lecturing.
As a pastor, of course you know all this.
Pastor... This was a mistake.
It wasn't a mistake. I want to help.
It was nothing. I just panicked.
You can't escape your past.
I'm not trying to.
It's come back. You've been prepared for this.
Just what?
When your mother died, I knew it was gonna take time, but I would have to get over it.
My situation's a little different, don't you think? If there's a problem, I'll handle it.
Thank you.
Hey, Charlie, I'm on my way. Shit. Truck. Laura, please. Please. Yes? Everything okay? What's wrong?
What do you think happened to me?
I wish I knew.
But you thought you did.
Did it happen again?
No.
Tell me if it did.
Of course. The Light Seekers believe in spirits. Do you? They say spirits will guide us if we let them. What do you think?
I think you have to be careful.
Why?
Not all spirits are good.
How do you know? I mean, are supernatural things, spirits or whatever, mostly good or mostly evil? Well?
When the Son of Man shall come in his glory, and all the holy angels with him, then shall he sit upon the throne of his glory.
What the hell does that mean?
Then shall he say also unto them on the left hand, Depart from me, ye cursed, into everlasting fire, prepared for the devil and his angels.
Translation?
These are bad.
You're not answering my question.
I don't know the answer, just that they're both good and bad spirits.
How can you tell the difference?
Jesus.
What does he have to do with it?
The bad ones hate that name. What's wrong?
Someone.
Thank you.
was nothing. Let's get some rest.
I know you didn't mean to scare me, did you? Jesus. I need someone. Whatever you want.
Oh, God. Oh, baby. Is he taking good care of you? You'll be good.
Thought you quit moonlighting.
Couldn't say no to the extra dough. Hey, I'm a poet.
Yeah, and you didn't even know it.
Are you finally gonna tell me what the heck's going on?
It was nothing. It's taken care of.
Oh, really? You said Laura was attacked.
It was nothing. I told you.
It wasn't nothing.
Okay. Tell something. Something that reminded me of when we were kids.
Oh, Jesus. Jesus, save us, Jesus. Oh, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Calm down.
You gotta do something. I had nightmares. I used to pray. I prayed so hard, my clothes got sopping wet.
Don't worry, I was wrong.
How do you know?
Called my dad. And he didn't see anything. I overreacted.
You know, maybe it's time you two made up.
Huh. With Mr. Holier Than Thou?
He's just trying to help.
He seems to think death is a good friend.
He just... want you to move on!
I have moved on! He doesn't agree with the way I'm living? What in the name of all that is good and holy is his friggin' problem?
Good man, Sam.
I was a good man.
No. No. You still are.
Hey.
Were you listening to me?
No. I mean, yeah. I just heard talking. I was curious.
My cousin, Rallo.
Oh. Okay.
Thank you.
come in. What's up?
I thought I heard you in the bathroom.
No. Not me.
Sorry to bother you. Crap, I'm sorry. I'm such an idiot, I'm so sorry.
It's no problem at all.
In the morning, you'll cuss and swear you're getting old. But when you saddle up and leave that bar, you'll be riding that new coat. You don't.
You found Catherine's clothes.
You don't mind, do you? They were in the closet.
No. Guess not. Sorry again about...
You're not that sorry.
You okay?
Never better. Why?
You seem different.
I feel free. Aren't you ever going to move on?
When I'm ready.
I can help you get ready.
Wait. Catherine.
Kate's gone. And like you said, she's not coming back.
It's strange, you and me.
You're right, it is.
You're not mad, then?
Of course not. Why should I be? Don't you get lonely?
Sometimes.
I can help you. Will you let me?
Thank you.
What's so important, Charlie?
Oh, wait, Sam!
Sam, please. It's still here.
What did Charlie tell you?
He was scared.
He's always been scared.
You are vulnerable, Laura.
What do you know about Laura?
She'll do anything to feel loved. Can't you see that?
Always the judge.
Sam!
That went well.
Whatever happened to you boys back then, it was just the beginning.
She came home. She's beautiful like you. Would you hate me if... I promised you I'd find her. I'd take care of her. Now I'm... I'm just so damn lonely. Things have got to change. Things have to change. See you later. You don't have to keep cleaning up around here.
I don't mind.
Your hair.
You like it?
Sure, yeah.
Mine are all wore out. Still okay, isn't it?
More than okay.
Do you spend a lot of time at the cemetery? You probably go there a lot.
I go there to think.
What did you think about today?
Something you should know.
Sam's coming.
God's voice actually speak to me, and that seems very strange to some people, but it seems strange to me, I assure you. I didn't believe that we could hear the voice of God. I wasn't taught that way. I wasn't
what is this?
Brought up knowing that we serve a
gift.
God, his voice we can hear.
Isn't that
There's
your dad?
A scripture that says, my sheep hear my voice. And I know them, and they follow me.
He hears voices?
I've never actually watched this.
You ever hear voices?
Mm-mm.
Do you think people who do hear them are crazy?
No.
Wanna try something?
I came to an end of myself back in 1980. I was suicidal once again. I was depressed. I've been there before, you know, as an alcoholic.
What are you doing?
Sit down. Come on.
I don't get it.
We're trying to hear God's voice.
I don't think God...
You have your way. Doesn't mean it's the only way. A traumatic experience when you were a boy. It's like a dream now.
How do you know this?
Someone was trying to tell you something. They didn't mean to hurt you. It was just to prepare you for things to come.
Bullshit! How the hell do you know all this?
I don't know.
I don't even know if I believe in you or not. But if you are real, talk to me. When I asked that question, I heard a still small voice in it. It wasn't...
I'm sorry.
Hey, hello, Nathan. You know, here I am.
This happened a lot with the light seekers.
That still small voice the Bible speaks up within me.
Rethinking's hard.
My son...
Humiliating.
Middle of the night, walk across this field out in the middle of nowhere. 30 below zero, full moon.
See, there are other ways.
And in
I don't know what I say.
I have somebody waiting for you that can help you.
What was it you were going to tell me about Kate?
Nothing.
Where you been?
Oh, sorry. I'll clean it up.
You out last night?
What?
Where'd the dirt come from?
I stepped out to get some air. When have you ever cared about a little dirt?
It was just a question. Have you talked to your cousin lately? Rallo?
No.
Thought maybe you wanted to meet him or something.
No.
Catherine never mentioned a cousin.
Really? That's strange.
He about your age?
A little older.
Live around here?
No. He lives out in California, near LA.
I'd like to meet him. You know, if he ever comes around.
Sure. No problem.
I'm going to town.
It's here.
Calm down. What's here?
That thing!
No. I know.
I'm telling you, it's out there! And Laura's a part of it.
No. Can't be.
She's blinded you! How could you not see?
That's not what it is, and I can handle it!
Handle it? It's handling you!
Enough!
No, it's not enough! You know, I should have told you a long time ago that you're dead wrong about a lot of things. You're drinking your life away. You're blaming God for Catherine and
Don't
the baby.
Say it.
You had purpose. And you pissed it all away.
Don't preach to the preacher.
You ain't no preacher anymore. Let me tell you something. I catch you drinking and driving one more time, I'm gonna throw your butt behind bars, sure as hell!
what's up with him?
Did you hear all that?
Nope. Can I take your truck into town?
We need to talk.
Later.
Hey, back so soon?
Yeah. What have you been doing?
Nothing.
Huh.
Wait.
Yeah. Oh, that's right. You wanted to talk to me.
It can wait.
Good.
Can't be. How?
You need to know something, Sam. It's okay.
What's okay?
Everything.
Please don't go. Wait! Please come back.
Are you okay?
Did you see her?
Who?
Catherine.
I didn't see anyone.
She said everything would be okay. I'm sorry for not trusting you.
Let's get back.
I need to be alone. on, Charlie.
We'll see. Walk that line. Yeah, it's not very straight.
It was straight. Mm. I can't believe you're doing this to me.
All right, eyes closed, touch your nose.
Just give me a breathalyzer.
Don't have one. Nose. All right, hands behind your back.
I'm gonna tell your mom about this, Charlie. You're abusing your authority.
At least I still got some.
What do you know, Charlie?
You got something wicked out at your place and you act like nothing's wrong.
Things aren't the way I thought they were.
Oh, really? And how are they?
It's not so black and white.
You get that from your girlfriend?
She's not my girlfriend, and yeah.
She's messing with your mind.
Whatever. You don't know Jack.
I know you used to have a clue, and you don't anymore. You know, your dad said this was gonna happen.
What do you guys do, sit around and talk about me all day?
You're not that important.
It's all bullshit, Charlie. I don't believe any of it. Not anymore.
What happened when we were kids? What happened early today? Was that all bull? And who knows what else you haven't told me?
I saw Catherine. She told me it would be okay.
What?
I saw her.
You saw something.
It was her.
Oh, really? Well, what'd she tell you? Come on. Maybe God wasn't responsible for her death? Maybe something that would straighten you out? No, I didn't think so. Come on, what was it?
It was about Laura.
Oh, I see. So your dead wife magically appears and says, everything's gonna be okay. Go ahead and screw my sister. That's brilliant.
I didn't. It's my chance to be happy again.
Open your eyes, man!
Let me out!
I'm trying to help you! Don't you see that?
You can help by finding the bastard that stole my guns and getting me the hell out of here.
Your guns are the least of your problems.
You found my movie. Did you like it?
Rallo.
What are you talking about?
I didn't know what it was. I thought it was good.
Fornicator. Tasty. Oh, you're mine. Tasty. Oh, you're mine.
Be strong, Lord. In the whole arm of God. Sin against the devil. Belt of truth, breastplate of righteousness, feet, gospel of peace, shield, helmet, sword of the spirit.
You don't have those.
Sorry, Charlie.
Don't talk.
She saved me. And I left her there.
If you didn't, you'd be dead. At least I didn't follow you here.
Would have had to face you. I'm serious, Charlie. You're for real. I'm a freaking hypocrite. Devil loves them.
You're not a hypocrite.
Yeah, you told me so. I'm scared, Charlie.
Talk to your dad.
I'm ashamed.
We all have reason to be, buddy.
I wouldn't know what to say. Don't know what.
Please. Let me. I should have let you grieve. In your own way, on your own time. I wanted you to be at peace, to start again. I was wrong to push you. I would have shut me away too. I'm just so sorry, son. Would you please forgive me?
I need you, Dad. Her to come back.
Time is on their side. They eventually wear you out.
I doubted everything that I ever believed in.
I wish I could tell you why this happened, but I can't. All I know is that you've got to let it go and trust that there's a reason. You'll be with her someday. It's our great hope.
That doesn't help.
You've got to trust him.
I can't.
Try. Life is full of things that we don't understand. the big picture that we can't see. It doesn't mean we're on our own. Surrender. It's there you'll find the peace and the strength you need. Let it go, son. Let it go.
Thought it was good.
Of course.
What do we do?
Why'd she build these?
He's claiming it's territory.
I renounce Satan. I renounce anything I've done to give him authority in my life or on my land. I break any covenants established in this place. I dedicate this land to my Savior, the Christ.
Love me. Why are you doing this? You don't need them. All you need is me.
Laura, Rallo is using you.
He's my cousin.
Rallo is not your cousin.
Curse God and I'll let her go. He abandoned you. He let Catherine die. Just say what you've said before.
Can't do that.
How about I kill her right now, fornicating priest?
You can't have her.
Ha 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 ha!
You make me feel so safe, Sam.
I'm not the same.
Sure you are. Tell them they can go, so we can be alone.
No.
Sam, you've got to get through to her.
Shut up, old man!
Laura, listen to me.
Laura's not here! This is my place now! She gave it to you. You gave it to me!
And you can never have her back! You call yourself Rallo?
Maybe.
In the name of Christ, what name will you answer to?
Robert will do.
Rallo, why did Laura give in to you?
I promised her she'd be loved. And she was. Wasn't she, Sam?
But you lied to her. She didn't know what you were.
It doesn't matter now.
But it does. In the name of Christ, release her. In the name of Jesus Christ, let her go.
I know who Jesus is.
Going away,
filthy, incestuous priest!
You can't really harm me, can you?
You don't know why that little bitch came back, do you? She just wanted you to raise the little bastard that's growing inside her. She was using you, Sam!
She doesn't even like you.
It's not true.
It is true.
Are you ready to raise the little bastard of this dirty whore?
Courage, Sam.
Bastard!
Yes. To save her and her baby. You hear me? Whatever it takes.
No. Damn you, miserable maggot! I am the way and the truth and the life!
You're nothing but a fake. A sham.
No one comes to the Father except through me!
Your father is a father of lies. And I belong to Christ.
Shut it!
You ready?
You saved me. I'm an ass.
All right, then.
Catherine was dying. She made me promise we name our daughter Laura. She loved you so much.
Why didn't you tell me?
That she was gone.
Rallo will ever come back.
We'll know where to turn if he does.
Done.